Jim than it is anybody else, but is that really true? Or is this also about the team? Okay? I'm going to skip this slide because I just got 15 minutes. Now, you've seen that. I just have a couple of quick thoughts about this. So these are examples of enterprise software systems, right? Anybody here use anything that looks like this in your daily job? Right? It's usually some kind of CRM system.